like I wouldn't wipe my hands, and then I would go back and I would be cooking burgers.
Yeah, that's pretty disgusting.
So like I've made mistakes myself, and I don't want you to make the same mistakes, because his restaurant got shut down. He lost everything. My mom divorced him. Now he lives in a trailer park. And he's a cashier at Walmart. So like I don't want you to have the same fate as him. So we have to get it together, Leo.
All right, for sure.
So it says no discrimination.